To import calendar items into Outlook, you need a special file that ends with .ics or .vcs. Choose File, Open and Export, Import Export. Choose Import an iCalendar or vCalendar file, Next. Navigate to the ICS or iCalendar file on your computer. Click OK. Then Import. The items are automatically imported into your calendar. The other way you can access calendars is to add an internet calendar. An internet calendar continually feeds changes into Outlook. Changes you make in Outlook do not appear in the original internet calendar. Select Open Calendar, from Internet, paste in the URL from your other calendar, click OK. Outlook asks if you would like to add this calendar and subscribe to updates. Select Yes. Any events added to the source calendar, such as Google Calendar, now automatically synchronize to Outlook.